forgetting where we came from. Thank you, Sean. See, you are what you are in this world. That's either one or two things. Either you're somebody, or you're nobody. I'll be right back.
If I come back here and get you, you know what it is.
Can't go.
Yes, sir. Play that.
Yes, sir. I hear you. You won't have to come back. There will be no problem.
What about you, Frank? You need anything?
Where's my money? Red Top gave you the package. He's supposed to be handing me my money. Here's a jar right here, 20%.
Oh, you got the jar?
That's right.
Get the fuck out of here, Frank. Oh, what you gonna do? What the fuck you gonna do, Frank? Huh? What you doing? You gonna shoot me in front of everybody? Huh? Come on.
Every night, you have families killed. And yet, here you dine. Tonight should be no different.
Come on. Come on. Do you think the people that sent you here are any different? Who do you think we learned it from? The grieving lawyer. Your wife. You think she'd be proud of what you've become?
Forget about my daughter.
Oh, see. Tu hijita. fue personal.
Para mí sí. A conocer a Dios. Go ahead and finish your meal. Adios.
Why don't you start talking and tell me what you want?
$50,000.
Oh, man. 50 G's? How you figure that?
35 for the pound of meth you stole, and another 15 for my partner's pain and suffering.
Pardon?
Oh, yeah. I remember that little bitch. So you must be daddy. Let me get this straight. I steal your dope. I beat the piss out of your mule boy. And then you walk in here and you bring me more men? Woo, that's a brilliant plan, isn't it?
Brilliant.
You got one part of that wrong. This is not meth.
You got balls. I'll give you that. All right. I'll give you your money. That crystal that your partner brought me, it sold faster than $10 ass in TJ. Let's say you bring me another pound next week.
money up front.
So you're the wife killer. It takes a big man to kill a woman. Suppose you rape kiddies too. You hear that, everyone? Guy kills women, rapes kiddies.